blocks away. Get a table.
Yeah, I've got the mirrors on the above the elevator.
They should be below.
Below it? Okay, well, they're below right now.
Yeah, that's where you want to stop, right?
Right there.
Hold position. I want to see you actually hold the position. Okay, I don't want you to just move through it. I want you to hold the corner.
Oh, hold the corner. Okay,
hold the corner, yeah. I want you to hold the corner because I want to see that you're not just drifting through it, but you can actually stop there and hold the position.
Okay, I see what you're saying.
All right, so that's the position I want you to hold right there.
Okay.
Notice we're drifting in?
Yeah.
So I want you to make a correction so we don't drift. Make a correction with your aileron so we don't drift in. And relax the aileron here. Push forward to hold the position. I know this is hard, but I want to make you work and not be satisfied with not being in position.
Okay.
Okay. Hold that position. Hold it right there. Hold that position. All right, now you can move up. You know what you're looking for to mark your high position?
Right.
You know what you're looking for?
Yeah, the tail wheel above the other wheel.
Just outside it. Not above it, but just outside. Some plane should be on the horizon. Good. I want you to hold this position. Okay, it's rocking. Work it, work it, work it, work it, work it. Get out there, work it. There you go. Okay, take it down. What are you looking for?
The mirror under the elevator. At the end of the elevator.
Right. Hold the position. It's rough, you just gotta fight.
Oh, that's no shit.
Okay, take it in. Stop in the middle. Expect something rough. Ready, get lined up, get as stable as you can, and do a release.